You have to be joking, Hasbro. So, I spent $20 on this grapple figure. Not even a month later, it's already broken. Take Inferno, for example. He's not broken. I can't actually... Wait, look at this. Let's transform him. Then the feet... The legs just fall down. Right here. Does this look right at all? Come on, Hasbro. Come on. Dude, this is one of my favorite figures I had.